PMW11HFEM system Oculus by using VVDI program and VVDI tool. We need to take of the DME and FEM from the car. Then we need to VVDI program to read the depth of the DME and FEM. Then we need to use the VVDI to do a keygroup program. Now we have successfully do make the two keys. Now we will try the key to start the ignition.
这是线圈.
Then put the keys into the lens. Then press the button. Now the car has been started. Then push the button again. Now the car has been turned off.